So here's yet another super handy MI9 gadget from World War II. What looks like a typical pencil and clip would be given to Allied airmen or smuggled through POW care packages to help with escapes and avoid Nazi capture. So you can see, you put the clip on the top, let it spin, and it serves as a very cool compass.